Hello, everybody. I'm very, very grateful. The whole team is very grateful. All the participants are very grateful that all of you are here. It's so beautiful that you brought your presence here, and it will be a collaboration between people who will be performing and between you. Because if there's no audience, this will not make any sense. So I'm very, very, very grateful that you guys are here. I would like to share a little bit about how this came in existence. One day, I was just thinking, how do I work with children in Auroville? I worked in like little groups or individual kids, but I wanted to work with a lot of children together. So I randomly thought of this idea, let's do a play. And then few of us as a team who put all these together, we did a flyer and we sent to few groups and many kids signed up. And most of us are not from theater background. I am not from theater. I've never acted in my life. I've never directed anything. And a couple of people are from theater background who are actors. But as such, we didn't know how to put this whole thing together. But we wanted this to happen. So we thought we will see how it will unfold, and we started. So when a lot of kids applied for it, signed up for it, we thought, okay, how can we expand and get more kids? Then we approached Tamarai School. They were very happy to collaborate. Then we approached Deepam School. They were very happy to collaborate. And then soon enough, we had approximately 60 to 70 kids who were part of this. First few months, the process was we would gather and we would say, choose your groups. You could be solo, you could be in pairs, you could be in groups. Choose your groups and choose a topic and create something, and we will present to each other. That's how it started. And kids were having a lot of fun for many reasons. One, anything and everything was allowed to be created. There was nobody who was saying, this is wrong, this is right, this is good, this is bad. And they could choose their own characters, they could choose their own lines. They felt allowed in terms of an ownership of their creation. Then, slowly, we started telling them that, okay, now we would like to do a performance. Then they finally chose the groups they really wanted to work with. And during the process, they worked with many different groups. And the feedback that we received from the kids, the things that they were taking back in these sessions were, we are learning how to love more. We are learning how to accept more. We are learning how to adjust with different groups more. We are learning how to cooperate and consider other. How to see that how all of us are so beautifully and amazingly gifted. Even though our gifts are different, we all look different, but we all are gifted. Absolutely every living being in this world is gifted. So they discovered a lot of their gifts, and that they will present today. Then slowly they chose their groups that they stuck to, and they started writing their own stories. Once the stories were completed, we helped them, guided them a little bit to refine the story. How do we write the dialogues now? Who will speak what? They chose everything they chose, which character they wanted to play, how many lines they wanted to speak. So there was no competition that I have 5 lines and you have 10 lines, because they were choosing everything themselves. Also checking in with each other between each group, are you okay with this? So all these little processes were mind-blowingly amazing to see how they were putting everything together. And then they started writing the songs, and we helped them, the music team helped them compose those songs. they created, some of them created their own melodies, some of them we helped them to create their melodies. It was a very, very, for me, my heart expanded each time I met them and to see how gifted all of us are and how beautifully we are sharing this gift with each other. Few things that we noticed and observed, there was racism, there was I'm not good enough, there was I don't think I can do this, there was I am better than you. There were many, many things like this came up. And through different processes, we crossed few rivers. And the main process was authenticity. Can I stand in front of the whole group of 50, 60 and say what I'm really feeling? Also can say, oh, I don't like you and I like you. And then we worked on that, that how can we like everybody? We may not like certain things about one person or two people, but it's not the whole being. So there were many, many processes that we did with kids. So it's not about a performance. It's not about theater. You will see a lot of, you will see basically a perfect imperfection on the stage today. And it will be, you will love it. I know you will love it. Because kids, all we were talking about with them was the word stress is not in our dictionary. We are allowed to forget our lines. We are allowed to take help from the people who are part of the story. I'm forgetting my lines, can you help me? We are allowed to freeze on stage. And they feel comfortable with that. And that's the confidence we wanted to build in them. Not the confidence that, oh, I remembered all my stories. And Jester. One more minute, Jester, please. When you will watch this show, please watch it as if you are part of the show. Because you will see a lot of mirrors in these stories. I'm sure you must have felt ashamed in some time of your life. There's a story on shame. I'm sure you must have felt some time in your life that I'm not good enough. So there's a representation of that. There are many, many things that you will see mirror in them. So please feel that you yourself are in the stage and not just these kids. Love you all. Please have fun.
I'm just here to say that we have many different languages in the world, and using signing to communicate is one of them. So that's where our story begins this evening.
I love what I see in you. I love what I see in me. I am you. You are me. Even though every soul is unique, we are all love, love, love.
night, and I invite you to behold a magic sight. As this story unfolds before you, let me be your guide and bring this story to your eyes, your ears, your very souls. To tell you stories that have grown from the imagination, so please don't condone. Our aim is to uplift, not bring you down, and hence I doff my jester's crown. Traveling from one story to the next, I shall leap aboard a train, but do not be perplexed, for this train does not run on steam. No, it runs on that sweet elixir, the childhood dream. Behold, here comes my train, I hope. Trains are late sometimes. Here it comes! Explore the equality of the game.
Everybody is allowed to laugh. Everybody is allowed to dance.
again. I wait. The train to my next station. Perhaps I can introduce what comes next. Now watch attentively as we encounter a snooty queen and her wise daughter. Perhaps we can learn a thing or two about fitting our foot into somebody else's shoe. Here comes my train.
Don't you think, guys?
Yes!
My daughter, shall we practice some cartwheels?
Yes, Mother, but let Yes, I can talk, and I know many things. Now just listen to me. I have a little time. The queen has been very rude to you, and you need to speak up. You're a human being, and nobody deserves to be spoken like that.
But she's the queen. Do you really think I can speak up?
You must, ukulele, you must. Let me get something for my bed. This magic necklace inside will help you. Now I must go before somebody hears me.
Do you think this will give her the courage to speak up?
Yes.
And what, you think that everybody deserves love and respect?
Yes.
Let's find out and see how it goes.
Should we practice some cartwheels again?
Of course, my mother.
Sometimes it's me. It doesn't matter. We are all.
reality for the screen of a TV. We risk to lose the self and maybe never be set free. By the way, this station is called, I had to write it down for myself, the Lateras, the semi-autonomous dependency of the kingdom of the solar kitchen.
There's only been one injury testing me, and 12 deaths.
Help me grieve for our neighbors!
Do not allow Amazon Alexa's super cool, awesome, mega, super awesome carpet around children, as they may attack them.
That's amazing! Our neighbors have kids!
Better and better.
The bleach used in my carpet may cause burning and even and definitely death if you touch me.
It's just, it's perfect!
It couldn't get better.
And I can fly!
Oh my God, I want to try this carpet. I have to fly. That's amazing.
That's impossible. Together our sails? I don't know, but it's just impossible, okay? There's a phone number there, so I guess you
buy me!
Where's the phone?
Buy me!
Get it!
It's taking you so long. Buy me!
Where is it? Where is it?
Did you lose your phone? Why haven't you bought me yet?
Where is my phone?
You still haven't bought me, have you?
I know. I remember. I always carry my stuff.
I walked all the way there for no reason.
Are you going to buy me now? I don't know what's going on behind the TV screen. Now buy me. Please.
Is it calling?
Thank you.
Free juice? What free juice? Earth vomit! You mean the lava? Yes! Ama.
Isn't it gonna like burn you?
No! I am strong! And it will only make me stronger! In fact, I shall drink it now.
I believe that the fumes of this volcano has been messing with people's minds, and this is what is happening.
Ah! It's burning! It's hurting! Stop burning! Body burning! Everything burning! Help me!
I have ice cream!
Yes! Ice cream!
That'll be $2,000.
Thank you, Carpet! Change channel!
Poor Wi-Fi.
Ribbit.
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 Where are we?
We're in a frog commercial. They sell frogs here.
Mais no, I am not a frog. Simply because I am a Frenchie, they're always saying I'm a frog. I am not a frog, he's a Frenchie. I am a toad.
But how do we get out of here?
This TV is so weird.
We're in a TV? How do we get out?
Of course we are in a TV! I didn't realize that! Now life is easier to understand!
It is brilliant!
It's probably gonna be impossible to get out of here! I will probably die in here! I wonder if we even can die!
TV. I mean, we got in here, right?
We did just fly on a magic carpet.
And you've been touching me with your skin this entire time, but none of you have burnt to death painfully. Terribly painfully.
And I have drunk lava, yet I am still not dead yet.
Yet.
What do we do?
Change channel!
Boop!
Whichever state we are in, there are endless possibilities. The choice is always ours. The power's in our hearts. It's possible, always possible, with many possibilities. If you just believe us, we can do anything. It's possible. I can fly, I can jump, I can dive, I can dance, I can even touch the moon. If I really, really want to, I can really do. If I really, really want to, I can really do. Possible, always possible, with many possibilities. If you just believe us, we can do. I believe in me, I believe in you, I believe in them, I believe in all. If I really, really want to, I can really do. If I really, really want to, I can really do. If I really, really want to.
slowly unfolds around me. From the living room to a forest scene, we question, what does fast and what does slow even mean? Here we discover who is fast and who is faster, and I shall play their circus master. One day and one day only, ladies, gentlemen, and creatures of the forest, I invite you to a race to find out who is the fastest of them all, a race in which everyone can participate. Who would like to join me in today's race? Oh, I see some in the crowd. Who is that? Is that Blackie the Panther? Come join me, Blackie. She's making her way through the creatures of the forest. Here she comes, the stealthy, sly, and elegant, graceful Blackie the Panther. There she is. Who else? Who else wants to join me? I've got my list here. Sneaky peek. Is that Magic? Is that Magic the Cheetah? Come and join me, Cheetah Leopard Magic. There she is. And who else? Who else have I got who wants to join me in today's race? Got a shout out loud so I can see you. Yeah, I'm afraid I've already got a list of contestants here. Do I have Rainbow, the sparkly butterfly? There she is, fluttering her way across. Fantastic. Who else? Who else is going to join me today? Is that Bleedy the giraffe? There he is, Bleedy the giraffe with his very, very long legs making his way across. Fantastic. And who else? Who else? Is it Turtle the Green? Is he joining me? Turtle the Green making his slow and stealthy way. Gracefully leaping across the flowers. And who else have I got? Any more contenders? Have I got someone else? Make yourself known. Who is that? Is that Jade the cat? Nope, it's the wrong one. It's a squirrel. It's the fairy squirrel Rosie. Where is she? She's not here. Is she? Is she here? Can I see her? Come and join me. Nope. All right. Who else have I got? Then I've got Cat. Jade the Cat. Jade the Cat. Rosie the Squirrel Fairy can join us at any moment when she feels brave enough. She's a bit shy. We have Jade the Cat. And do we have another contender? Is there another contender who wants to take part in this fantastic, fantastic race? Do we have the Robo Tiger? Is that the Robo Tiger? Come and join us. Robotically functioning tiger stealth creeping towards me through the creatures. There he is. Fantastic. All right, now come forward and introduce yourselves. Join me over here. Tell us about yourself, Blackie the Panther.
I am one. Blackie the Black Panther. nice.
Why were you so slow?
I wasn't slow. I was just looking at the beauty of the forest.
We're taking in the magic of the beautiful forest, right?
Come and see the magic of the whisker whisper.
Show us the magic, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. Hurry!
I have a pedicure after this. Yeah.
What we eat? Perhaps.
Do you know who I am?
No.
I am Sir Vegetable of 17, and I have just come back after a 17-hour workout. I need a space in this place, or else.
Yes, but we're really, really full this evening.
Yeah, of course, because of this fat bozo.
Shh! Don't be so loud, he's at my boss, he could hear you.
Oh, whatever, just find me a place.
Oh, actually, there's a seat here. I'll just go ask him if you're right.
Okay,
Healthy's the best, forget the rest.
Healthy stinks, that's what I think.
Spinach is tasty and good when it's cooked with the perfect mood. If you drink many juices, it'll heal all your bruises. Healthy's the best, forget the rest.
Healthy stinks, that's what I think. Add some junk food to the meal. There you go, it's ideal. Take healthy and add on to the beginnings. Then you have the best of all feelings.
Healthy's the best, forget the rest.
Healthy stinks, that's what I think.
I like salad cause it keeps me in balance.
I buy fries cause they are nice.
Little does he know he's about to die.
No! Too much saddening!
Sir? No! Sir! The sunglasses!
This is not how you do CPR. Sir?
Healthy's the best! Forget the rest!
Just clean them. Perfect. Can't see anything from down here. Let me get higher. Still nothing.
strawberry because I'm pretty like strawberry.
Oh my god! Look at that fat thingamabob!
Yeah.
Really fat. The face? Excellent. I'll have the face.
I love my hair because it's very long, soft, and lushy, black and shiny. And I love whipped cream because I can eat it and I use it in my hair to kill all the lice.
Oh my god! Do you see those locks? Luscious hair? I see it, I want it, and I'll get it. And just perfect! I have strawberries, whipped cream, and chocolate. I'll make the best cake that I'll ever eat. And in return, I'll get my beauty.
Let's get ice cream.
Wait, yeah. One sec.
I'm gonna get some ice with whipped cream on it.
I'm gonna get strawberry.
I'm gonna get some chocolate ice cream. Children!
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
Young ones!
How can we help you?
Today is my birthday, and I don't have anyone to celebrate it with. And I have a delicious cake that has strawberries, whipped cream, and chocolate. And who knows, maybe it's my last birthday.
Oh, poor you.
Guys, I don't think we should trust this person.
Guys, let's go for the cake. She's so old, like what can she do?
I guess I'll trust you.
Yep. Come, to my humble home.
Have you guys not heard of stranger danger?
Stay here, young ones. I'll get the cake.
Miss, do you need any help?
Yeah, you need any help?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can you eat it?
Yeah.
Yeah, yes. Eat
some. Oh, this is so good. The ice cream.
Chocolate.
Very dizzy.
Perfect. And for the right magic, I'll get my syringe.
I told him so.
Which one should I take first? Any, miny, mo. I have the luscious hair. The magic. It's already working. Look at this. Look at my hair. It's luscious. And next, for the body. Oh, thick. I feel something different. Oh, maybe it takes a while. Do you smell those farts? I think I'll just inject the face. Oh, I think it's working already. I'm so pretty. I'll put this. Maybe drag them to the road.
Chocolate in it.
And strawberry.
Yeah, same.
It's weird. I saw an old woman.
Yeah, and she invited us to her house.
We had the same dream.
What a coincidence.
Yeah.
What? Oh my god. You have my body.
My hair.
My face.
What? What are you talking about? I'm all perfect. And you? Your body's not perfect, your face,
Nana.
Your hair, okay. You,
describe you. Your face is pretty, but your hair, not so. You, perfect body, everything else, I wouldn't pick. And look at me. I'm perfect with my body, my hair, and my face. I'm the prettiest ever.
Good morning, teacher.
Today we will learn mathematics.
within their nest. Now follow closely to discover the rest of this story, which shows us the fear of the unknown and in what witchy ways our courage can be blown. And I'm never coming out.
Why not?
Well, I'm too scared. There's this cat who wants to eat me, and I don't think I will matter so much to anyone.
Of course you will matter, sweetheart.
My sister mattered to me.
You matter to me, Nyanyi.
You matter to me, even the only one who accepted me.
Thank you.
natural. It's okay to feel scared. I choose to jump into light.
Wow!
This is still water and just a little bit of love.
My voice, it's so nice now.
Crow! Crow! Woohoo!
Oh, now I'm never gonna eat it.
Maybe you should try eating vegan.
Perfect. Yes. Vegan chicken. It has a spelling chicken. Yeah. You get it, Aya? Yeah, vegan chicken. Yeah?
You get it?
No.
Wait, I'm curious what products you put in this
potion. Oh, water and a little bit of love and a shoe.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Can I be your cat?
Yes, but only on one condition.
Okay.
If you catch
being vegan.
Well, let's make a promise, whatever, that you put them far, 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 far away in the next universe.
That's easy.
Now get to it!
Cleaning up the rats.
You see, everybody matters. The cat matters, the rats matter, the crow matters, the chicks matter, you matter, I matter, everybody matters.
I do matter.
I'm smarter than you.
I'm smarter than that.
I'm sad.
No, you're not.
Yes, no.
teachers about me.
Hey, Isha.
Huh? It's probably just my imagination.
No, Isha, I'm the flower behind your dress.
How can you talk?
I've been given a gift to talk to people whenever they're sad.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Why are you crying?
Nobody likes me at school, and everyone complains to the teachers about me.
It's okay. Tomorrow's a new day. Things might change.
But tomorrow's the big concert. What am I supposed to do?
You see, every night I close down, and every day I bloom up. Maybe today you feel so closed down, and tomorrow you can bloom.
But I'm scared. I don't know what to do, and everyone will laugh at me.
You're going to let people bother you so much that you're going to give up what you love?
Well, you really don't want me to give up, do you?
I'll keep on reminding you, never give up, never give up.
Well, what am I supposed to do? I'm really scared and I don't know what to do.
Why don't you take me as your support to the concert tomorrow? Nobody would mind me, I'm just a flower.
Yes, that would be great.
Here it goes!
your street. Alas, now I must take my leave with this one question. What do you believe? Is there a difference between owning things and questioning what this life does mean? Perhaps together we can build a world where the inner beauty of each is unfurled.
Someone to help me. Will you please? Will you please? Will you please help me?
My name is Emma. Your voice is really nice. The song is so creative. I would love to help you. I would love, 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 I would love to help you.
No. My name is Jessica. I got money. I'm rich and I'm really pretty. Unlike Joe, who has none, honey.
My name is Cinnamon and I agree with Jessica. She's my girlie. We've been friends forever and she never lies. And if he's a good singer, shouldn't he make his own money? Let's all just leave!
Sorry.
My name is Scarlett and I don't have much to give you. But I hope this much is enough for now. And I hope one day you can make your own money. And I hope soon enough you'll find a good house to live in too.
I hope that was enough. I didn't have much.
Thank you so much.
No matter if you're rich or poor, we can all try to help someone in need.
Lipstick doesn't show properly. Do you like have another one? Thank you.
Guys, I think
is like no, like who would reject this man, excuse me? Cinnamon, don't you have to go get our nails done?
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been, oh, ooh, the way that things have been, oh, ooh.
I was thinking of stealing it, but sure.
Whatever. Who was that singing, though?
He has a really good voice. Mine's better, though.
Oh, my God. Join the band, even though he's poor and lives on the street.
I mean, I am rich, and like, I could get him like a pedicure and stuff.
Let's go tell him. Joe, we think you have a
really good voice.
Thank you so much. My dream was to sing for a band.
We can make that true if you want.
Really?
We need to check in with the girlies in our studio, but you can totally come with us.
Okay.
By the way, on Wednesdays, Joe, on Wednesdays, we wear pink, and if you don't follow that, don't you dare talk to us.
If you don't wear makeup, you cannot be in our band.
I was 5 years old. Since then, I was making music on the street. And I don't feel comfortable telling you.
Okay. That's totally fine. We understand. But would you be willing to join our band?
It would be great if you do.
Yeah, your voice would be perfect.
Yeah, I would love to.
Anyways, I just want to say, I'm sorry. I really hate this word. Yuck. But I'm sorry, I've been kind of rude.
I've kill us. I've also been rude. That's a bad thing?
It's a bad thing.
Okay, well, my apologies.
I'm glad you two apologized. But before we actually start to sing and practice, I thought we could change the lyrics to a song to something more meaningful. Doesn't matter if you're rich or poor, we're all gifted.
Yeah, that's a great message to take to the world.
How about we practice, like, now, because we have the concert, like, tomorrow.
What?
You'll be fine at the concert. Don't worry.
I'm going.
Let's go like that.
People